Good morning. Welcome to Nana's Kitchen with Tina. I am going to get dinner started, meaning I'm gonna get the seasoning together with the chicken and put it in the fridge and let it marinate all day. I'm doing the grilled caprese chicken. How delicious does that look? So, you need 2 tablespoons each of vegetable oil, balsamic vinegar, Tuscan chicken, burger seasoning, and honey. So, I've already got the, good morning, who's there? Say hi. I've already got the oil in there. Oh, somebody's waking up. Morning. Oh, better do this first before I start adding the liquid, right? Good morning.
Morning.
How are you?
Good, how are you?
Good. Did you have a good sleep? Hey, put food in the dog's dish, please.
Yes, I'm just putting my stuffies here.
Oh, okay. So, two of that. Oh. This is gonna be so good. What's everybody having for dinner? Why is everybody so shy? Just post. No, it's Wednesday. So that's one. Oh, my hands are shot. Another good, this fits perfectly also in the, oh, you can't see. This 3-in-1 spatula fits perfectly in the 4-in-1 spice spoon to get out all the honey. One, two. So let's just, ooh, this smells so good. This is gonna be delicious. So, I'm just gonna throw the chicken in here, give it a good coating, and then I'm gonna throw it in the Ziploc bag and let it do its magic for the day while we're out. One. Two. I can't wait for dinner. Dinner's gonna be yummy. So let's get the rest of it in here. Don't forget to scrape the bowl. So, it says to leave this for 10 minutes, or if you want overnight, in my case, I'm going to do it all day and grill it on the barbecue. So, share what you're cooking for dinner later. I'm just gonna throw this in a container just in case, for whatever reason, it may or may not leak. So that's that. I'm gonna get on with my day and can't wait to show you how this turns out. Have a good day, everybody. Good evening from Nana's Kitchen with Tina and
Gianluca.
So tonight we're having the grilled caprese chicken. What do you think?
I love it.
It is so delicious. Wow. What do you like the best about it?
The white cheese.
The mozzarella?
Mm-hmm.
Well, who's watching? We're having the grilled caprese chicken. And then I served it with the side of the red cabbage and carrot coleslaw that I made. And I grilled this on the barbecue. And it is fantastic. Wow. I'm going to post this recipe. So we're going to go eat and enjoy our dinner. Stop it, please. Hope you all have a fantastic dinner, and we'll talk later. Bye.
Bye.